Okay, so I wrote two songs. And one is for Mary Ellen. And then the other is for Kristen. And I just wrote this song for Mary Ellen today, so I'll play it. I'll play it before I forget it. Mary Ellen, why are you yelling? Do you need to see my time card? Mary Ellen, why are you yelling? Do you need my vacation form? We're all happy you'll take some time off this dessert. But I hope you'll come back with coffee. I like Starbucks. Until then, we'll just try to find someone to fill your shoes. And we know that will be impossible. I'm told that it will take four people. Mary Ellen, why are you yelling? Do you need my vacation form? So that was from Mary Ellen. Who looked at my time card? Doesn't really ever yell. At least not to me. So maybe she's yelling at other people. Alright, this song is for Kristen, and if you're not in our department, maybe it won't make sense to you, but whatever. Did you change your hair today? I hardly recognize you. You used to be a blonde girl, right? Once upon a time. And you used to wear your hair long, not too long ago. I should have said something then, but I'm a bit self-centered. It's true, I am. Was right next to mine, I wouldn't envy that, cause I like to tell stories and long ones about my roommate and my cat. And you had to hear me burping, had to hear me on the phone. And I think I'm gonna cry. Cause if I had gotten direct deposit, I think that I might have been a senior judge. Such a